My name is Hassan, and I'm a dentist in practicing in Toronto, Ontario, Canada. And I've decided to join this program for family reasons. My wife is from the UK, and a long time ago, we've decided at one point in time we might relocate to England, and tried other options in order for me to obtain my license. And as a lot of people know, it's not easy to secure a spot on the licensing exam. So that's why when someone told me about this course, I thought it might be interesting. Not only it will help you to obtain your license, but at the same time introduce you to the approaches of treatment and the techniques that might be a little bit different than where you come from. Our class has got a huge diversity from a lot of countries around the world. And what probably might be unique about this program is that it allow you to practice on real patients immediately in a private practice setting after 6 months from the program beginning. So it can combine both theoretical and clinical approach to treatment in a private practice setting that can open the door for you when you finish to be able to practice and feel comfortable when you treat patients. From day one, the most thing that everybody noticed is that how everybody was dedicated, how everybody around us was going the extra mile to help us, not only to make us succeed in our courses, but at the same time to give us support in every aspect, from housing to suggesting places to go to making sure that we're doing okay. From every aspect, the course director, Dr. Anna, has been nothing more than amazing. Other faculty members are amazing. Support staff were exceptional. Everybody was there to help us from day one. And that's what makes this course, I believe, very unique.